You remember this absolutely ridiculous human being?
Let me try to stand up. Let me try to stand up. Exactly.
Well, the judge just ruled that he is coming back to America. But this is Arthur Knight or Nicholas Rossi or Nicholas Oliverdian, whatever of the several options this 35-year-old guy used. And he's wanted by a few different agencies for a few different reasons. And as you might remember, in order to dodge all that, he seemed to have moved to the UK in 2019 or 2020 and faked his death in 2020, claiming that he had died from cancer. But then, while he was in a British hospital getting treatment for COVID in 2021, he was arrested, with him then appearing in interviews wearing a mask, claiming he could barely function, all while having like the fakest British accent despite also claiming to be an Irish orphan. But this whole saga appears to now be coming to an end, with a Scottish judge buying absolutely none of it and ruling that he could be extradited to the United States despite his claims that he was physically unwell and couldn't safely travel. Which, yeah, it makes sense. Like, you wouldn't trust a single word from a con man, let alone just a very bad, transparent con man.